Kevin, you look like one fine, handsome Schmegatarian. And remember, in 2040, a vote for me is a vote for Dr. Ward.
I remember, Nick. Thanks for the reminder.
Every day.
Okay.
Hey, Kev. Do you see Brian anywhere? He's supposed to be one of the drivers for the Piercement vacation tomorrow morning, but I haven't seen him all morning.
He's probably somewhere in the library reading.
And Kev, you better be ready to leave at 8 a.m. sharp tomorrow morning, because the Piercement Christmas vacation caravan waits for no man. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go corral some of your hallmate hooligans. Henry!
Henry!
Henry! Oh, Henry!
Hey, come with me. I need to show you something.
It's not gonna kill me, eat me, or grade me, right?
I don't think so. So I'm sure you've noticed by now that all the vending machines are gone. But do you have any idea what happened to them?
No.
Well, I know exactly what happened to them. Check it out! There he is!
Ryan, that's James. Do you not recognize your own building's custodian?
Don't be an idiot, Kevin. Sure, he cleans the building, but that's just a cover-up for his real job. He's really trying to take away our vending machines and all our favorite drinks and forcing us to be healthy! That's the real reason they took all the vending machines off campus over fall break. And who knows? Maybe he'll break into our dorms next and steal our stashes. Nobody knows what he's gonna do next.
But we have Diet Coke in our room. Why would he take that?
You'll have to ask him yourself, if you have the courage.
Oh, sheets!
Oh, hey, you two. First one in the box gets the donut.
Doc! Oh!
Seriously, Ryan, you know how much I love Orm's cinnamon rolls.
You need to watch your figure anyway. Oh.
Kevin, what is the matter with you?
What's the matter with me? What's the matter with you? You've all been making fun of me for no reason all semester.
Kevin?
Ryan took the last donut on purpose. He knows the cinnamon rolls are my favorite.
Kevin, I think it would be a good idea if you went to your room for a little while.
Make me, why don't you?
Well, if you behave like a healthy member of the Piercement Society, then I shouldn't have to make you, Kevin.
I never want to see any of you for the rest of my life. And I don't want to see anyone else either.
Now, I hope you don't mean that, Kevin, because you'd be pretty sad tomorrow morning if you woke up and your Piercement family was gone.
No, I wouldn't.
You know what? I don't want you staying in my room anyway. Go find somewhere else to sleep.
You know, I hope I never see any of you jerks again.
May I help you?
Quit, that depends. We saw a little old sign talking about the Gerstner collection, and we was wondering if we might take a look at that collection.
May I ask why?
Because we're real interested in the having.
Oh, but what my associate means to say is that we have a particular love of the theology.
Well, I don't see why it would be a problem, but I just need to check with the library director. If you'll just wait just a minute.
Certainly can. What I tell you about talking to the librarian?
But here, the book. She asked me a question.
She asked me a question. Who's in charge here, Mom?
But here, this ain't Grove City Library.
Oh, very good. If you can remember that, maybe you can remember what we're doing here.
We're here, we're gonna take the Gerstner collection back with us to Grove City, to our library, because it would be a real shame if Geneva went to all the trouble gathering these books and we didn't get to enjoy them.
Well, very good, Ma. I'm impressed. You know what would impress me, Mama?
What?
If you stop running your mouth in that library and tell her everything by pay to see! I tell you what, she's excited to show us that Gerstner library collection, but she'd also be excited to show us the campus security.
I'll be good. Scout's honor, I'll be good.
That's a military salute, genius.
The library director said it was fine to show the room to you guys, so if you'll just follow me right this way.
We're at the 4th of July! Well, fancy!
It is very nice, isn't it?
Well, yes!
Well, I'll be happy to let you in here. This is the Gerstner collection. Feel free to take a look at anything on the shelves. I just ask that you would put that back on the shelf or put it on the table when you're done. And just stop at the desk on your way out and let me know when you're done.
Thank you, kindly.
You're welcome.
Thank you. What'd I tell you, Ma? That was a piece of cake. Marv, what are you doing? You think you're gonna stay? Marv, she knows we're in here. Put those back. The idea is we gotta come back at Christmas break when there's no one here. Then we can skedaddle with the books. Not now.
That makes sense.
That's why we're doing it. Now, let's get out of here. I've seen all I need to see of this place.
Did you enjoy your visit?
Oh, we did very much. I got one question for you. Any chance we could come back next week to visit the collection again? I'm afraid me and my friend plumb out of time today.
Unfortunately, we will not be here next week. There is no staff in the building, and there is actually no staff on campus because we're going to be closed for winter break.
I see. Well, I guess next semester then?
Well, you can come back another time.
Oh, we will. Thank you kindly.
You're welcome.
We slipped in! Henry! Henry!
Did you see Kevin?
Yeah, I saw him get into Brian's car.
Okay, good. I hope we didn't leave anything.
I made the Piercement disappear. Or they just left without me. You know what? I don't need you guys after all. Who needs a good Christmas vacation in Florida anyways? Not this guy. I can live here all by myself.
Being in the dorm alone was great. There were no RAs. No pesky roommates or hallmates. And no responsibilities. I got to have fun for a change. I could do anything I wanted.
Dang it.
Well, maybe not anything. But still, I found ways to amuse myself.
Hey, Alex. I'm eating junk and watching rubbish. You better come out and stop me.
Like the ones I used to know. Of course, not everything went as planned.
Wow, Geneva's got more awards than we do.
Hey! No skateboarding indoors, kid!
I'm sorry, I just...
You see the way he looked at me?
Yeah.
I don't like the way he looked at me. Where I seen that kid before?
But after a few days, being on campus alone got boring. I didn't realize that even though they drove me insane sometimes, my hallmates made Geneva my home. And when they were gone, well, it just wasn't fun anymore. Eventually, I started noticing things more as I slowed down. Like this clock that I've somehow never seen before, even though I walk past it every day. I even got to thinking that it might even be nice to have a roommate again. I got to thinking a lot, actually, about college life, and I think I've figured something out. God brought each one of us to Geneva for a special reason, and like it or not, He gave us each other.
I don't care if all my homemates are crazy. I just want Alex, Ryan, and everyone else back. A new vending machine would be nice too.
Merry Christmas, Kevin!
Ah, well, looks like you got left home alone here during Christmas break.
Yeah. Well, you know, it's not so bad being alone every once in a while, Kevin, because, you know, then you get to think on things that are really important.
Yeah, I guess so. So why are you still here?
Why am I here? Well, I don't actually live here, of course. I have my own home, but when I'm here, this is really my home. I get to see you guys. I basically take classes during the day, and at night I clean dorms, and I get to come in and drop in through the dorms. You guys are, of course, having some all-nighters every once in a while and some movies, but whatever goes on, I mean, you know, you guys, whether you come, you know, stay during break or you leave, or even if you leave permanently, you know, you guys are making memories, and I think that's what helped make me feel like it's a home.
Yeah, that makes sense. I do have one question for you though.
Yeah, well, go ahead, shoot.
Were you involved with making the vending machines disappear?
No. No, in fact, I can't believe it. Yeah, when I first saw that, I wondered where they all vanished as well. I didn't realize the college had taken them out.
I'm sorry.
Oh, don't worry about that, Kevin. Things happen like that all the time. In fact, we could probably take some time maybe to get to know each other a little bit better and go to Pizza Joe's for a pizza. In fact, it's probably a couple of days before Christmas, so just consider it an early Christmas present.
Well, thank you. I would really like that.
Oh, well, come on. Let's go. Be my guest.
So, how far away do you live from here, anyways?
I live about 4 miles.
Okay. I live
here. So, Harry, I was thinking.
Uh-oh.
Well, why are we breaking all those other buildings if we're only taking stuff out of the library?
I told you, Ma. All them trophies in the engineering building are only worth something to the people who want them. Those books in that collection are worth millions. And the library put them all in the same collection, making it easy for us to just take them away.
But we ain't paying for them.
No! That's what makes this the best acquisition we ever done.
Harry, I don't know about this.
What don't you know?
Well, they went to all the trouble putting all of them together. You know, it must be real special to them.
I don't care how special it is to them. It's special to me. That's why I'm taking them.
Harry, you should not care. That means you're getting acidic.
What? Don't you mean acidic?
Oh, yeah.
Have you been listening to humanities lectures again, Marv?
No.
Hammers up, Marv. What's that?
It's a hammer, Harry.
This is a hammer. That's a paint scraper, Marv.
It's got two ends.
You got two ends. Let her rip, Marv.
It's good. I'm sure it's good as any hammer. Yeah,
it's a dental tool. Get out of the way.
It's locked.
Observe. Oh, well, yeah, perfect, Marv.
I don't like it. Why would they leave the lights on and the door unlocked if everybody's gone for vacation?
I don't know, man.
Let's get out of here.
What do you make of it, Harry?
That librarian said that all the staff and faculty were gone for the holidays, right?
Right.
Well, do you see any faculty or staff around here?
What about that,
That kid! Yeah, from the labyrinth building!
Yeah. Labyrinth building. They call themselves an engineering school. Who built that place anyway?
Not important, Marv. I know I've seen that kid before. Where? 2 weeks ago in the library!
Yeah!
He's a student!
Wait, I thought all students went home.
Uh-uh, not him. He's in his dorm alone. Tell you what. We come back around 4 o'clock when he's gone from the library. Well, we can go in then.
Wait, why don't we come back after dark? Aren't freshmen afraid of the dark?
You're scared of the dark, Marv.
I am not.
Or so. Let's get out of here. Marv, this way.
When they come back, I'll be ready. My campus. I have to defend it.
Lights are on. Looks like he's still in there.
Yeah, you still won't go in here?
Oh yeah. There's nothing he can do to stop us. Tell you what, you go through the back door, I'll go through the front. Who knows, he might just let us in.
Yeah, he's a freshman. They're pretty stupid, Harry.
Pretty stupid, Marv.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Thank you.
started.
Can't you climb any faster than
what
that?
What the? Ah! 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 Ah!
Yes! I'm gonna get me, I'm really scared.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
Harry, I got him. What do we do with him? I got him, Harry.
Oh, I got a few ideas, Marv.
What are we gonna do with him, Harry?
Oh, we're gonna do exactly what he done did us. We're gonna burn his hand with an iron.
We're gonna throw him down some stairs.
We're gonna pierce his face with his dark one. Bye.
Huh?
Whoa. Nice of them to drop by, eh, Kevin?
Yeah. Thanks so much.
Hey, don't update me.
There, no. You don't understand the level of hatred. Can I get my hand?
No, get in the car.
Don't push me!
Can you all shut up for one second?
Guys, come on, just behave. Sorry we left you, man.
That's okay. I'm just glad you guys came back.
I guess it's pretty cool you didn't burn the place down.
So what did you end up doing over break?
Oh, I just hung around.
What did you do?